Did you know?
Childhood cancer is the number one disease killer of children in the U.S.
Number one disease killer.
Over 10,000 children under the age of 15 will be diagnosed this year.
But only 4% of the National Cancer Institute's budget is given to all pediatric cancers.
All childhood cancers combined.
Only 4%.
Wait, what? Hold on a second. Are you kidding me?
I bet you thought kids' health was a priority.
Think again.
Treatments haven't changed in over a decade.
A decade? That's 10 years.
That's 10 years.
We're receiving adult treatments.
Do I look like an adult to you?
And even survivors like me will live with side effects for the rest of our lives.
That's terrible.
Childhood cancer needs to be its own entity in the eyes of the government.
It's about time.
Don't you think?
Don't you think?
Don't you think?
What if it was your child?
What if it were your child?
It could be me.
It could be me.
It was me.
It was me.
It was me.
It is me. And it could be you. We need action. Tell your friends.
Tell your family.
Tell your elected officials.
And tell the NCI.
It's time to end childhood cancer.
It's time to end pediatric cancer.
It's time to end childhood cancer once and for all.
Because I'm worth more than four.
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 Hello, do you hear me? We're worth more than four.
It's time to inspire action against pediatric cancer. Let's tell the taxpayer-funded National Cancer Institute that 4% is not enough. Together, we can be a powerful catalyst to bring real change to the future health of our children and our country. Share this video and use the hashtag #MoreThanFour because our children are worth it.